There it is. The tall neck the signal's coming from. Closing in on the signal. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. All right. Now I just have to reach its head. Something nearby is sending that signal. Find a way up to the tall neck's head. Eclipse. What are they doing here? Looks like they're trying to capture another tall neck.
Wherever you are.
Never know when I might need these.
Thank you.
can get out of this. Focus is receiving another signal. There it is. Another tall napkin. Be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Thank you.
back for more trials? For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down other machines. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Ravager and make it fight for you. Oh, and here's a special tip. Try using tear blast arrows on Ravager cannons. They'll knock them off in one hit. A fine choice. Best of luck. Your performance on that trial has earned you a blazing sun. I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. A fine choice. Best of luck. Thank you. I can't believe it. You've earned a blazing sun on the first try. For this trial, you must use the Thunderjaw's cannon to destroy Ravagers. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Thunderjaw and make it fight for you. Oh, and you may want to use Tear Blast arrows on the Thunderjaw's cannon. One hit will knock it right off. All right, let's see what you can do. I can't believe it. You've earned a blazing sun on the first try. With all the suns you've earned, you're eligible for special gear at the lodge in Meridian. Talk to Idaba. She'll help you out.
I have to go.
As you like.
You're on our side. What do we do now?
Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother.
What can I do for you today?
And Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish.
How are the trials going for you?
Beloved father.
Have enough marks for a weapon yet?
Let their memory
I
and
believe
sacrifice
I have enough here.
Be a beacon
what
for
next?
All hunters.
You brought in all the
all
sun marks at once.
To
You're
follow.
Going to make a lot of hunters jealous. Not that it takes much. I'm pleased to present to you a Lodge Blast Sling, a Lodge Rope Caster, and the Lodge Warbow. Congratulations, you're a master hunter of the Lodge. All I can give you now is encouragement.
You deserve this.
How could we defend ourselves against that?
Thank you.
Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
Here's the trick. You drink until you can't taste anymore. Then you eat.
I see the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too. I see where they've caged up the captives. Are you ready to move? I'll get this open. Hold on.
Spotted something!
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble in the dirt, those surprised splashes. I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil. Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. But don't get me wrong. These scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.
That's an alarm. Would make enough noise to bring in more. What have they taken prisoners for? Nothing good.
Something out there?
I'm gonna get you out. The That's okay. In a moment, you'll be free.
Somebody wrecked the signal!
Feel the ground softening up. This is where it ends.
Blast it, man down!
Off you go.
Eyes up. We're still on alert.
Okay.
Don't lose her. Don't let him run.
Time for you to hurt.
We'd still be fighting for our lives if someone hadn't stepped in. We had nowhere else to run.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms. From your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell. So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Karja?
Oh, for them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vod saw things differently. Called an investigation into war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
What were these things you did, Nil?
Acceptable things, under the circumstances.
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Cage. Otherwise, you know of those places? Lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Carja ritual?
No. Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Rain Gathers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation, as am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important to me.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own roads to follow now.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Carja wedding. I'm never lonely where there's killing to be done.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. How many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Thank you.
There's the alarm. Better keep an eye on it.
I can hear you.
Report.
They've taken those travelers captive.
Someone here? Quit skulking, you stinking sod-off!
Is it clear or ain't it?
I see something!
You're coming with me.
found.
Got you located.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Search is off. Fight's on. Another shot for you.
It was all I could do to protect my family.
Thank you.
looking good.
What will we do now?
Little moments are refreshing, aren't they?
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
That glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind, there it goes. You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there is a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Cordia are going to last if you're in for the kill.
We've come a long way from Norland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just open themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this already. You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
Goodbye, Nell.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nell. Off I go. they light that signal, it'll make a lot of noise.
I don't think that log's napping.
Let me get this open. Hold on. I'll get you out. Thank you.
holding it off, but keep your eyeballs out there.
Any one of us could have done it.
Stocking up?
Thank you.
They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
Trouble.
Dealt with the alarm.
Trouble! We need the signal up! We're getting picked off! Finish you.
Handy.
dragon.
Somebody's down over there.
Captives. They're not just cutthroats. Slavers, too.
Come out, come out, wherever you are!
Brains will take forever to dry. I'm not leaving you in here. Let's get you out of there. Heavy. It's hard, too.
Remember those who have fallen to corruption and slaughter.
She finds what she's looking for.
Perhaps even the world. Oh, Mother, forgive us. Remember us.
All Mother has forsaken us. We cannot hope to be saved.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Thank you.
So bittersweet. Like a smile through bloody teeth.
What's the matter? You look disappointed.
Oh, the bandit clans are gone. I hear another turned back at the southern plains, just at a sniff of the legend we carved.
That's what all this bloodshed was for, to end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill. Unless... No.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
Forget about traveling light. Well, you're not ordinary. I did wonder on my way here, well, if you were luring me into an ambush.
Where's the fun in that? Some bandit sprawl would never have done for our arena. But this, much better. There's a sense of drama. So, what do you say? How about we try to kill each other?
Wait. You brought me out here to ask if I want to fight you?
To the death. We'll savor it, because we only get this one time.
Actually, I don't know what else I expected. If this is how it has to end, Nil...
Everything does. Only... you are so conscientious. I wouldn't want to push you into something that wasn't genuine. Especially death. There's nothing more genuine.
That's very thoughtful of you. I'm, flattered that you think of me this way, but I don't want to kill you.
Don't be hasty. When it's life against death, hunter against hunter, I know it'll come to you.
Is that really what you want, Nil? You know, I don't think you have a death wish. What you have might be worse, but I see there might be a need for you in this world.
I don't understand.
I won't fight you. That's my decision.
You can respect it, or try to shoot me in the back as I go.
Then it's over. Your last arrow is the cruelest. It's true, I offered you the choice, but my heart is broken. It's true, I offered you the...